Buf, quina calor, no es pot més. Bon dia, Wavers, i benvinguts i benvingudes a un altre episodi del Wavercedari. I avui toca la S, la S de Summer School. So this episode will be mostly in English. As each year passes and a new summer comes, it seems that the heat gets more and more unbearable. But here's the thing, there's nothing to do, because the university is closed. Or is it?
The UAB has a summer school during the months of June and July, which basically are a bunch of different courses of 3 weeks length each, which means that they're very short, intense, and full of content. Regardless of what your background is, there's probably gonna be one for you, be it science, engineering, economics, and whatnot. And the courses are varied in and of themselves, as they might have more traditional lectures, but also more hands-on ones, such as this journalism one. But hey, don't take my word for it. Here's what the students say.
I go to the University of California, Santa Cruz.
I'm Claire, I'm from Singapore. I am studying geography from the National University of Singapore.
Yo de la Universidad de Desarrollo en Santiago de Chile.
I found it through my program back in Santa Cruz. They recommended it. I said, why not? I've always wanted to go to Barcelona, and what better way to then study abroad here?
Yeah, I think they have interesting topics, so I choose the UAB.
I wanted to, you know, travel around Europe a little bit, specifically Barcelona, and I think that the best way to do that was over the summer, when all the beaches, you know, the weather was nice and warm for the beaches, but I was also able to get credit for back home, so that was just a little plus.
I've also had a great experience. The classes are so much better than what I'm used to, and they're so much more interactive and, like, close, and you get to talk to everyone, meet a bunch of new people.
Buena experiencia. Sí, creo que aprendí harto, también de estudiar fuera también.
So it's been really fun to meet people from all walks of life, and it's been really a fruitful experience.
So this is it. The summer school program offers balanced courses for pretty much any university background. And they are useful regardless of whether you're an international student or a local one, because if you're a local one, then you can practice your English more. So if you don't know what to do this summer and you want to avoid all the heat outside, sign up for a summer school course. I pel que fa al Wavercedari, aquest ha sigut l'últim episodi d'aquesta tercera temporada. Per mi ha estat un plaer molt gran poder-vos acompanyar al llarg d'aquest any i espero que en el següent encara tingueu més aventures universitàries aquí a la UAB. Gràcies per aquesta tercera temporada del Wavercedari.